sorrows, delay, but everything. And at last, it makes our heart. So is Hari. That Hari is called Krishna. So he is Dev of Dev, Sarvakarma Karana. He is Adi and he is Anadi also. So we have come here to Giriraj Vivasan on his lost this little finger. It is the middle of the whole mountain. Ye Giriraj Govardhan ka madhya bhag hai, jahan se unhone uthaya tha. Krishna lifted this mountain, Giriraj Govardhan, situated in the middle of the whole Govardhan. It was 14 miles, 7. So in the middle, 7 miles here, and he lifted. Here in this Brahma Kunda, now it is covered. It is full of mud and garbage. And on the bank of that, Manasa Devi is there. Now they don't know who is Manasa. They think that Durga Manasa. But actually, it is not that. Here Manasa, Mane Manashi Ganga. Once Nanda Yashoda, they asked their child Krishna that he wants to take bath in Ganges. Ganges, main snan karna chahta hu. Krishna, hamare saath mein chalo Ganga. They told that we don't want to go there. We want to take bath here in Govardhan, in Ganges. We know that you can pray and Ganges will hear your prayer. Not like that personality of Godhead and you will order Ganga and she will come. Not like this. Oh, you are everyone hears you. So you can pray and she can come. At first, Krishna thought in his mind, Ganga should come. Ganga was very big, very happy that today I will go to breastfeed my younger sister, very beautiful, very sweet Jamuna is there. So she was eager to meet her sister. Jamuna also was eager to meet with her eldest daughter, eldest sister. So she came to Jamunavati, very near her, and they met there. Big current was coming from the Ganges. Very fast current was there. So all came here and they took bath in Ganges here. Also Ganga, Ganges told that I will never give up this Vrindavan and Govardhan. I want to be here forever. Krishna gave benediction that yes, you can be here. So Ganges is here and his Adhishtatri Devata is Manashi Ganga. So Manashi Ganga is there on the Brahma Kunda. Brahma has done austerities for lakhs and lakhs years here. Because he knew that only austerities in Govardhan, it will be fulfilled very easy. So he did. Shankar is also here. All the demigods and all the gods. Once, about 50 years before, a very infant girl came here. She had no bone. She could not stand up. She was at the age of 12. She told her father and mother, we are going to do parikrama of Govardhan. I want to also go. But you cannot do. See, I must go. Anyhow, you should take me and to Govardhan. Humko kisi prakar se Govardhan mein aap log le chaliye uska darshan kar lenge. Kintu usko haad nahi tha. Wo chal nahi sakti. At last, their father and daughter were ready, and they took bird, coconut walk. When they came here, father mother told that, oh, you should be here on Dhanghati, and we are going to do parikrama, and after parikrama, we will take you with us. They went living alone, that girl. She prayed to Govardhan. Govardhan, all are doing parikrama. Can I not do? Sabhi log parikrama kar rahe hain, main nahi parikrama kar sakti. Aisa kaha karke hai Giriraj Govardhan, humko kuch shakti dijiye, main bhi Govardhan ki parikrama kar sakti. Aur aapse kuch nahi mangti hu, main parikrama aapki karu. She told, prayed to Govardhan, Giriraj, you are fulfilling all the desires of all persons who are coming and giving parikrama. So I want that I just to give me strength so that I may sit, then I will anyhow sitting I will do parikrama. Main ghar sit karke bhi chal karke parikrama karungi. She was so wondered that he began to stood up in his feet. Wo apne pairon par dheere dheere khada hone lagi aur dekha ki main khadi ho gayi. Ek pair chala to dekhi ye chalne lagi. He tried to walk something, and she saw that very little thing walk. And she parikrama in 1 month, very slowly, but he did, and after that he made another parikrama. Then daily he used to go parikrama, and he prayed that, Giriraj Govardhan, I don't want to have your benediction. Please be merciful to me. And his part is so highest benediction. At last, at the age of 60, daily he used to go parikrama. And he left his body here in Dhanghati. Now so many Brajavasi and all, they worship her. And even they observe his last day, birth, disappearance. And they spent so much money for that. Jadi ek langdi thi, chal nahi sakti, aur usne Govardhan parikrama kiya, uska jivan safal ho gaya. Left father, mother, brother, he left her home, everything. To hum log kyun nahi kar sakte hain? Bhai par rakh, aur us parikrama kar. Aur uska ye sab manorat pura. So why we cannot do like this? Govardhan can force in her whole desire. This Haridev. Is the Haridev Ji ke charno mein hum prarthana karte hain. Aap logo par kripa kare, hum par kripa kare. I am praying Giriraj Govardhan for his work. That what ambition you have, desire, he should fill. But don't desire any worldly desire. What I have told, Radha Darshyam, Radha Darshyam, Radha Darshyam. Gau Pramanande Haridev ki Jai. Ab hum log chalenge wahan apne sthan par aur Giriraj Govardhan ka vishesh aap unka anna pura ki hum devta. Now we are going to our place. They are ready to
पूजा
पूजा अर्थे
पूजा अर्थे
दादी।
अहम करिष्ये
শুভানন্দ মুখের কাছে নিয়েছি মুখের কাছে নিয়েছি
Yeah, I'm gonna go.
विषभानु पुत्रा दानं गृहीतुं कलहं वितेने सुतेष्विहा यत्र महततः श्री गोवर्धनो मे विशताम् अभीष्टम् दिशताम् अभीष्टम् दिशताम् अभीष्टम् गिरिराज धरने की प्रणाम एंड गिरिराज महाराज की अन्नकूट महामहोत्सव प्रेमानंद की और वहां चलना है अरे जोर करे
and Radhika cannot be there. So he is not in male form. If he is female form, then it may be. But when Srimati Radhika is meeting with Krishna, and a special kinds of pastimes is going on there, where Lalita or any gopi can live. Cannot be. So how she can be? So seeing Radha and Krishna when they are meeting alone, seeing them, he is full of joy, extends joy, and he becomes like a stone at once. Understand? Excessive ananda is there. Happiness is there. And in so much ananda, he becomes like a stone. Like in a faint a person like becomes. So he becomes like a stone. But even he has so much mood that Sakshani Dani Kele रसनिधि नवजूनो साक्षिणी दान के लिए दुतपनमल विद्धां श्याम वेदिं प्रकाश्य रसिक बर कुलानां he has become a stone, like a stone, but he is Rasika Barakulana, his top in the line of Rasika Bar. He is giving scope to Radha and Krishna, that, Radha and Krishna are knowing that anyone not here. No male, no woman, anyone is not here. And very, very, nishchinta ho karke.
Just because he is not taking any personal form, so he is relieving Radha Krishna from this tension that no one is there.
Like, anywhere, there is no one there. We can be naked there, no harm. In bathroom, shutting the doors, we may be naked, whether male or woman, because none is there. But if walls, mirrors, and all were male or female, then what? He cannot be. So in this way, Govardhan is posing that I am like a wall, like a stone. But he is very much a rashi, and now he is feeling so much ananda, mood. Mood means happiness. Why happiness? But because my two conjugals are playing here. No, no lajja, shame, nothing. Like in Nishantalila, as you have heard anywhere. No cloth, it may be. Sometimes her hairs may be in Radhika. Yeah. And she is trying to untie. Then Krishna comes and unties. So many pastimes here in Govardhan. Because he is Sakshini witness. So Giriraj, hearing this prayer, told that, what benediction you want? You have prayed in me such a way that I am so much happy. I want to give you any benediction as you will want. Then he told, who is telling this? He is telling, if you are so much happy to me, if you are glad to me hearing this, and you are pleased, and you want to give the benediction, I want that how you are Rasik Barakulana, and how you enjoy the pastimes, very rare pastimes, I want to realize. I want to have all these leelas in my heart. So please, so that I will be witness for this, for others. So he is wanting like this. Very, very high class of benediction. Raghunath Das Goswami wants this. So we should pray. We have not to pray. Raghunath Das Goswami has made a roti chapati for us. He has done, he has cooked, he has given makkan, bread, he has given ghee, butter, very tasteful, very sweet, very komal, soft. Some saints are there. So he has made it in his prayers. Now we can again repeat it, these slokas, the moods of this sloka. And by repeating, Giriraj will again be so happy. And we can have that benediction. What Raghunath Das Goswami has done. This is called a Raga Rupa Anuga Bhaja. If you do like this, how you can follow Raghunath Das Goswami and Rupa Goswami? What they have prayed, how they have practiced this bhajan in the guidance of Ragatmika. especially Rup Raghunath, always in the guidance of Anang Manjari, Lalita Sakhi, Vishakha Sakhi, always. Then if you repeat all these things, always repeating, chanting like that, having this mode, they can follow Rup Raghunath. Rup Raghunath Pade Jar Ash Prarthana Kare Sada. So we can have. Though it is very durlabh, very rare, very rare. And lakhs, it is very rare, all these things. But we have come here. Govardhan is here. Today you have all done very biggest annakoot. In Chaitanya Charitamrit, Krishna Dasa Virat Goswami has taken the name of 360 preparations. But today you have made very miracle. About 700 preparations were there. More than that. So having this, Giriraj Govardhan is so much satisfied, and he will tell. Especially, we made this prayer to him, then he will be so much melted carrying these things. And he is eager to give all this. But it is very hard. Big samasya. To keep it, to digest all this. If anyone having worldly desires, they cannot digest it. So we should must pray him that he should take all worldly desires. Don't remember your homes, your children, your wealth and anything. Only here remember all these pastimes, everything which you are saying, and then you will have his mercy. Now I am coming to the point, one thing more. You know Brahma? Brahma ko aap log jante hain. Krishna ne jab Agasur ko mara, when Krishna killed Agasur, a light came from his body and mixed in the toe of Krishna. And seeing this, he wondered, how a demon like Agasur, and he has got salvation like Sarup Mukti. Now he wanted to see some other pastimes of Krishna. And when Yogamaya came and controlled this Brahma, why? Krishna was thinking that, oh, all the cows wants to that I should be their son. All the gopis who are matured gopi, they want that, oh, I should have a Krishna as a son. We want to support and give our breast to him. There were so many gopis of little age, even they may be of 5, 4, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 years age. All they wanted that Krishna should be our husband, our beloved. So there have been so many reasons that Krishna wanted to fulfill their desires. How can he do? Just today, Brahma has told that, I want to see some more new, some pastimes of Krishna. So he called Yogamaya. At once he came and she controlled Brahma. Now, Brahma is not thinking, but who is thinking? Who is making thinking him? Yogamaya. So he thought, he was thinking that I am thinking. But really, he was not thinking, but Jog Maya was inspiring in his heart. But I will see. How I will see the pastimes of so sweet Krishna? Oh, I will have to do some fun. I will have to anyhow steal the cow herd boys and go. How I can do? Oh, when they are taking their launch, at once Brahma took the cow calves and he hidden in a cave. And when all the boys were going to search, he took all the boys and kept in another cave. And Krishna was searching them, searching here and there. At that time Krishna, this mouth was dry. He was in worry. Where to have these? Where my cops? Where my friends have gone? And at once, so what to do? He was looking here and there. Where my cops and friends had gone? In the meantime, Brahma went to his Brahmalok. But when he was entering in Brahmalok, at once the doorkeeper told him, "Who are you?" He told, "I am Brahma, your master." The gatekeeper told, "You are not Brahma. My Brahma is here sitting on the chair in the council. Four-headed he is here." Brahma thought that, "Who is here? I am Brahma. I have four mouths, four-headed. Who has come here?" In the main day, Krishna manifested him as a Brahma. And he went there and he took his throne there. He told the gatekeeper, "Take him out of here, Brahmalo. He should not come. He is any cheater. Imposter. So get him out from here." Brahma at once returned And he saw, before he did, he saw, oh, he is there. Oh, my master Krishna is here. He is supreme of law, he is supreme personality of Godhead. He has done this. So at once he thought that I have done so much wrong and I have done offenses in the lotus feet of Krishna. At once he returned to Vrindavan. It took 1 year. In the meantime, what became here in Vrindavan? Gargacharya told, he ordered to all the gopis, this year is very auspicious. So any girl who is 1 year, 2 years, 4 years, 5 years, 12 years, any of them should be married this year. And Krishna became all the boys of Vrindavan. So all marriage was done by Krishna. But no one was knowing this, only Yogmaya. Understood what I told? In the shapes of all the friends, all the sticks, all the kambal, all the pickups, everything at that time was Krishna. So all the boys, cowherds boys, were Krishna. So all were married to Krishna. Those who are also in home, they told that if she will be girl, and if anyone come in the shape of any boy in their home, then we will marry this also. So all were married by Krishna. So when Krishna did Ras, all beloveds were Krishna wife like. So Krishna has done nothing wrong. To give this argument, Krishna has done like this. Also, for 1 year Krishna became all the cops of Braja. A special thing came. What a special thing? At first, all the gopis, mothers, they used to support, nourish and to love Krishna more than their own sons. But now what happened? Equally, their own son were in capes and Krishna became their sons, and Krishna in his own shape was the son of Yashoda. So now both were same. So the love and affection for Krishna and the love and affection for their were similar, not less or high. But at first they used to love their children not so much like Krishna. So this happened. One day, in the last day, when Brahma came here, all the gopi boys, cowherds, were grazing cows on the hill of top of Govardhan Giriraj. And Krishna was with a cowherd, very little boy. He was grazing calves only, very little. 1 year old cows. Krishna was in Madhuban with all the cows and cowherd boys. They saw here, the cows saw that, oh, 1 year old, our cows are there. All the cows newly born, they were with them on the top of hill. With them. But they saw 1 year old cows and began to run towards that old cows. Cows want to love more who are newly born. They can forget old one, but here became estranged, opposite. They were at once attracted to old one and began to run and gallop. all the cowherd persons, like fathers of the boys, they wanted to check them with their sticks, so big, big sticks, bamboo sticks. But now the cows are running so fast that they could not do it. They became so angry. Especially they became angry to the boys with Krishna, who were playing on flutes, and cows were attracted. So they became so angry, and they wanted to go there and to chastise and beat their boys, their sons. Cows went there so quickly there, and they began to give milk to their old calves, and they began to chatne lagi, as if they will take them in their heart. Baldev Prabhu was there at the day. He was thinking, what is the matter now? The cows giving up old, newborn calves, and they are coming to, attracted to their old one sons. And also I have marked, now today I have seen that all the gopis, they are not loving their, they are equally love and affection for both Krishna and their son. But at first I have remarked that they love more Krishna than their own son. But how to answer all this? He began to see by his yog maya. Oh, it cannot be any demon's maya. It cannot be of any ghost. Because anyone cannot humko mukta nahi kar sakta. So, whose maya is here? Why it is going on so? So he was thinking, at last, Krishna began to smile something. Oh ho, I knew today. Malli, your mother's milk was not sufficient for you. So you used to go to take, you have made lakhs and lakhs mother. And all the cups, oh, you are all the cups now. Where they are, old ones. Taking the milk of lakhs and lakhs gopis, mothers, your stomach is not fulfilled yet. So you have become the son and calf of all the cows. How strange. How you become like that? Krishna smiled, oh, it is your yogmaya that you have done. You wanted to fulfill the desire of all the cows, of all the mothers, of all the ladies, girls who wanted to marry you, and so many. You wanted to fulfill the desire of Brahma to show him so beautiful pastimes. Now I mean, anyone cannot bewildered. So now, in the meantime, Brahma came and Krishna brought all the cops and all his cowherd, and he became alone. Brahma began to apologize, and he read so many poetries in his honor. He told one thing at last. Tadabhuri bhagyamiha jan kimap atapyam jajago kilabi katamang rajo visheka jat jivitang bhagavan abhi. He, in Srimad Bhagavatam, 10th, 14th adhyaya. I want to take the dust of all the gopis here, or anyone of Vrindavan, tadabhuri bhagyamiha. If I will be anyone in Vrindavan. And I will touch the dust of your dust or any Brajavasi, then I will be so lucky, so much fortunate. Krishna told, what service you have done? I am a son of Gop. I am not so pure. I take the remains of all the boys. I take something, but never wash my hands and mouth, you know. I do like that. I am not pure. I am impure always. So why you are praying me? Oh, now I have known you. You are the supreme personality of Godhead. So now you cannot cheat me. Please be mercy on me. Bestow your mercy on me. I want to be anything, any creeper, any grass, any tree, even a stone, not even in Vrindavan, if in Gokul. You know stones, how they can use? If there is a sweeper and he has sweeped everywhere and she has returned to her home, she wants to wash her feet. So giving some water and keeping his rubbing on the stone. I want to be very stone. Understand? What I told Ram?
Maharaji is saying that Brahma said that ultimately please make me that stone which after cleaning everything, every stool and of the brush, when a sweeper goes to her house and wants to clean her feet, she uses that stone to clean her feet, to rub on it. So, had I been that, I become that stone.
No understanding? Dikir Atri Vigalo.
Tarja. But, 1 minute. Sister, mat karo. So, Krishna, Brahma ji kar rahe hain. Main aapke charan thuli lene ke liye, Brajbashiyon ki charan thuli ke liye. Main ped, paudha, गुलमर्ग एक खास भी होना चाहता हूँ जो ब्रजवासियों की चरण धूलि मिल जाए. कहीं भी हमारा जन्म हो जाए, ब्रजवासियों की चरण धूलि चाहता हूँ. यदि इतना मैंने सौभाग्य नहीं किया तो कहीं भी एक पत्थर होकर टुकड़ा होकर के भी आ जाऊं, जहां पर कि ब्रज की गोपियों की मैला तट्टी साफ करने वाली जमादारनी भी तट्टी कमा करके आए, अपवित्र भी, और हमारे ऊपर में पैर रख करके और पानी दे करके रगड़े, तो मैं ऐसा पत्थर भी होना चाहता हूं यदि मेरा यह परम सौभाग्य होगा. इसलिए वृंदावन में मनुष्य, कीट, पतंग, घास, पत्थर कोई भी हो जाए और ब्रजवासियों की चरण. ब्रजवासी मैंने कौन? ब्रजवासी हैं कौन? जसोदा मैया हैं, गोप गोपी हैं, रूप गोस्वामी, सनातन गोस्वामी इत्यादि ब्रजवासी. इन लोगों की चरण की धूलि यदि मिल जाए तो हमारा जीवन कोटि कोटि जन्मों के लिए सफल हो जाएगा. बड़े बड़े राजा महाराजा, रूप गोस्वामी, सनातन गोस्वामी, बड़े बड़े और भी राजा महाराजा, ये लोग भी इन गोपियों की चरण की धूलि बनने लेने के लिए ललचते हैं. हमारे अभी पहले राष्ट्रपति थे राजेंद्र बाबू बिहार के ही, जब वो आते थे गोवर्धन में तो सब ब्राह्मणों के चरण की धूलि, भक्तों की चरण धूलि लेते, यहाँ की चल धूलि लेकर के अपने चारों तरफ में लगाते थे. उस समय जवाहरलाल नेहरू ने कहा था, पंडित जी आप क्या कर रहे, ये हमारे राष्ट्र की मर्यादा आप नष्ट कर रहे हैं, एक राष्ट्रपति हो करके भी, और आप जो पढ़े लिखे नहीं है इनकी चरण धूलि ले रहे हैं, यहाँ की धूलि लगा रहे हैं, ये तो ये गरिमा की बात नहीं है. राष्ट्रपति ने कहा, जब पहले मैं भारतीय हिंदू हूं और मैं अपनी धार्मिक भावनाओं को लेकर के चलता हूं, यदि आपको अच्छा नहीं लगता है तो मैं आज ही रिजाइन दे देता हूं, किंतु अपनी धार्मिक वृत्तियों को मैं नहीं छोड़ सकता. He told, our राष्ट्रपति, फर्स्ट राष्ट्रपति ऑफ इंडिया, he told, he came here in Vrindavan everywhere. He used to take the dust, feet dust of Vaishnavas also here and there. Our Pradhan Mantri, Prime Minister told him that, oh, you are doing wrong. Because being a Rashtrapati,
you are doing so many things?
He told that I am going to resign just now, today. I don't want to be Rashtrapati.
If I cannot have fulfilled my moods, the feet dust of Vaishnavas, the feet dust of this Govardhan, then I don't want to be Rashtrapati or anything.
The aise aise sab log the, hum log bhi aisa hi hona chahiye. भगवान के प्रति भक्ति नहीं है तो मनुष्य मनुष्य नहीं, वो गधे है. If anyone not doing bhajan, not knowing all these things, not doing parikrama, he has no taste, nothing. Dharma nahi na, pashubhi shamana. All shastra our hai. So we should be very punctual to do service of Krishna and to do bhajan. Gaur Praman. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna.
जय गिरी राजा जय गोवर्धना गिरी राजा जय गोवर्धना
Jaya Giri Raja Jaya Govardhana Giri Raja Jaya Govardhana
Janajana Shalakaya Chakshuramitam
आप लोग यदि बैठ जाएं, if you can sit, it will be very easy for all to sit here and to see.
उधर वाले भी बैठे।
हरे कृष्णा, आम्रा बहु भाग्य फले। अच्छा। हम लोग का बहु भाग्य है जो हम लोग इस स्थान में पहुंचे हैं। वैष्णव लोग हम लोग को इतने कृपया वर्ष किए हैं जो हम लोग यहाँ पहुँचने सके हैं।
हम लोग यहाँ पर पहुंचे कुछ बात महाराज जी ने आपको बताया कि उद्धव कुंड है। उद्धव कुंड किस लिए? कृष्ण ने उद्धव जी को भेजा था ब्रज में। उस समय ब्रज नंद गांव में था। कृष्ण ब्रज से मथुरा आए थे और जब शांतिपुरि मुनि के यहाँ पाठशाला में पढ़े और वहां से लौट करके आए, जमुना के किनारे कहीं खड़े थे और उन्होंने ब्रज की तरफ में देखा। याद आई मेरी मैया कैसी होगी, मेरे पिताजी कैसे होंगे, गोपियां जो दिया में तड़प रही होंगी वो कैसे होंगी, हमारी गैया कैसे होंगी। और ये चिंतन करते करते उनका हृदय भर आया और वो रोने लगे। उद्धव जी कृष्ण को खोज रहे थे, कृष्ण हमें छोड़कर कहां गए। कोई दखल से वो छत पर पहुंचे और वहां कृष्ण को रोते हुए देखा। उद्धव जी को देखकर के और रोने लगे। उद्धव जी ने उनको सांत्वना दी। कृष्ण ने उनके हाथों को अपने हाथों में लेकर और कहने लगे, तुम मेरे सखा हो, तुम हमारे मित्र हो, तुम हमारे मंत्री हो, तुम हमारे प्रिय मित्र हो, तुमसे नहीं कहूंगा तो किसे कहूंगा, मैं बहुत दुखी हूं, हमारे दिया में सारे बछड़े और अब उसे भी नहीं सहा जाता। उनको तुम ब्रज में जाओ और उनको सांत्वना दो। कृष्ण टोल टू उद्धव, उद्धव डू यू नो दैट ऑल द कॉक्स एंड काउस आर डाइंग इन माय सेपरेशन, माय मदर हैज बिकम ब्लाइंड, फादर नॉट कमिंग फ्रॉम होम, ऑलवेज कीपिंग अलोन एंड वेटिंग, हाउ कैन आई एक्सप्लेन these days of gopis, my sakhis, only they are keeping their lives in their body, that Krishna has promised that I will come tomorrow or the after tomorrow. And they are thinking that Krishna will come surely, surely, surely. But aaj gaya, kal gaya, parso gaya, Krishna nahi lauta. Today went, yesterday went, so many days, so many years, years after years going on, but Krishna is not returning. So all are waiting. Yashoda Maiya is not cooking anything. For whom he will cook? Anyone is not to wash the pots. They are upside down. And the makarsa us par jal bun diya.
Full of
cob much separation. Uddhava, you are my friend, you are my mantri, minister, counselor, advisor. You are so intelligent. You have so much gyan, knowledge. Go and tell that I am God. Supreme personality of God I am. And everywhere. There is no separation to anyone. Like in a pot of clay, there is no separation with clay, water or anything. So I am everywhere. Tell them. And if they will know, then by this knowledge, their separation mood will be set subside. But the Pathavika Maharaj also told me, if there is no knowledge, no tattva jnana, then separation may come. But if there is tattva jnana, then no separation. So they should know like this. Go at once. Krishna gave his all dresses, Pitambar, but not, there was no Vansi and no Pitambar, otherwise he gave everything. And he advised him to go through my golden chariot and be sent. Uddhava came to Braja at that time. To Nandana he came. What he said, what he saw, at one thing, when he was in evening, when that darkness was coming, at once he saw that as if Krishna is there, all were happy. There was no separation mood at all. All the cows and all the Brajavasi were so happy. And next moment he also saw, oh, Udgayati Nam Vrajankara. All are singing. So he saw. First he saw that, oh, Krishna is here. Partly he is in Mathura. And fully, completely he is in Vrindavan now. So beautiful scenery he saw. And at once, Jo my authority can be solved. All are waiting for Krishna. Cows are waiting, cows are waiting, they are not giving milk. All Brajavasi are so unhappy. Gopis are telling, oh, who has come now? Oh, it seems that the same golden chariot has come. Oh, Abhut has come again. He took Krishna from Braja. Now again, if Kansa is killed, why he has come to this Braja? Oh, we see. हम लोग देख रहे हैं उत्तम किस लिए आया है अपूर्व उसका रथ लाने की जरूरत क्या अरे कंस तो मारा गया उसको आने की क्या जरूरत हाँ हम समझते हैं एक दूसरी गोपी बोली हम समझती हैं ये अपूर्व इसलिए आया कि अब कंस तो मारा गया और उसका पिंड दान करना है तैयार नहीं करना है इसलिए पिंड तो वहां पर मिलेगा नहीं और गोपियां और गोप लोग सब मर गए हैं उनका कलेजा निकाल करके पिंड के रूप में पिंड लेकर के और उसका संस्कार करेंगे And in Indian culture, Vedic culture, after 12 days or 13 days of Brahmin and 16 days are for Vaishya and Kshatriya. Any sanskar is done. And in that sanskar, is painter to those who have died. So there is neither this for deceased, any paint has to be given. Still now in our country, all after day, after 13 days, 14 days, 15 days, this death sanskar. So that paint is needed. Mathura has no finger. So he has come to Braj. Why? Because all the Brajvasis have that and will take that with the finger. The finger means heart. And it will be given for that meeting. That is why he has come. Now, Uddhav told himself, why I came on that chair? Why I came here in this on golden chariot? I should have come in a very simple way, but I have come in a very opulence. With opulence I have come. One gopi tells to another, oh, who is he? He is some blackish, like that black one. His heart is also like black, like him. One told that, oh, you don't know, do you know who is he? He is the dhut of Krishna, that black person, messenger of that person. Another is telling, I know him. Why, how you know? That Ishmael is coming, as Ishmael was coming with Krishna. Same, how it came? So he is especially any messenger of that person. Oh, we are seeing that cloth also is of bad blood. Pitambar is of bad blood. So this fragrance is coming. Uska ye gandh aa raha hai. Kaise samajh liya unko ki ye Krishna ke dut hain? Aur iske baad mein ye hone laga, baatein hone lagi. Uddhav ji, गोपियों की महिमा अंत में समझा और समझ करके देखा कि गोपियों का प्रेम इतना ही कृष्ण के प्रति है. He realized the gopi prem and how they are feeling separation. He saw that it is more than Himalayan first to him. Everest, more high. Uddhav cannot understand this thing because he knows that Krishna is supreme personality of Godhead, not like Vrajavasi. But yet he realized something and he began to tell like this: Ashamaho charana reju samaham sham vrindavane kimap gulla saushatina jat duspajan svajan adya patanchya hitva heje mukanda padatim svatibhi. उद्धव जी गोपियों की महिमा को देखा, हिमालय से भी ऊंचा और अपने को बहुत तुच्छ एक धूली कणा के समान में देखा, किंतु उनके हृदय में कृष्ण के प्रति विरह नहीं, क्योंकि वो कृष्ण को भगवान समझते हैं. यहाँ पर भगवत्ता का ज्ञान होता है, तत्व ज्ञान होता है, उसे कृष्ण का प्रेम शिथिल हो जाता है, वो उस प्रेम को अनुभव नहीं कर सकते हैं. वैसे प्रेम उनके हृदय में नहीं आएगा. किंतु देखा गोपियों का भाव, कृष्ण को भगवान नहीं मानती, अपना प्रेमी प्रिय मानती हैं, इसलिए गोपियों को वंदना करने लगे, कहने लगे आज हमारा जीवन सार्थक हो गया. ये गोपियों ने, गोपियों का यह प्रेम देकर के हमारा महान उपकार इन लोगों ने किया. वे महान अनुग्रह हमारे प्रति अनुग्रह किया, इनका ऐसा देकर के भाव, इनके चरणों की यदि धूलि हो सकूं हमारा जीवन सार्थक हो जाएगा. इनके चरणों की धूलि की मैं वंदना करता हूं और इनके चरण की धूलि होने के लिए मैं ब्रज में कहीं घास यदि हो जाऊं, कहीं गुणवत्ता हो जाऊं, हमारा जीवन सार्थक हो जाएगा. उद्धव प्रेम दैट इफ आई विल बी एनी ग्रास क्रीपर ट्री आर एनीथिंग where the dust of the feet of lotus feet of gopis will come to my head, then my life will be successful. He thought that, I cannot do this. So, where the dust are there, in direction, I am doing Valli Pranam. And then he told, Bande Nanda Prishtina, Pada Reinum Vakrishnata. I cannot pray all the dust. I want to pray only one dust particle. Where Sri Chaitanya, Lord of Speak of Srimati Radhika, only one, and it is sufficient for me. And he began to weep and pray like this. So Uddhav, after some time, came here in this place, and he became grass. There is a sham kuti here. When we will come doing parikrama, we can go there.
Behind
Kusum Sarovar. Kusum Sarovar is here. So he became grass in Kusum Sarovar. And Gopi Das was there. Also Uddhav came to this place. He was in Braja. Kitna mahina? 6 mahina, 3 mahina. He was 3 months here, everywhere in Braj with gopis, always pacifying all the gopis and Nanda Baba and Yashoda. But at last, he wanted to become a grass here, and he became grass. After some time, Parikshit Maharaj came to him with Bajranath, with Gargacharya Sandil Rishi, to this place, and with the Ranis of Dwarka, he came to this place and began to do kirtan here. Arjun also came here. All the associates of Dwarka came. With Uddhav, they began to dance and sing so loudly. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama. At once they saw, at once Krishna appeared with all the gopis here, gopis here, and they took darshan, and in a moment they disappeared in this place. So this place is so sacred. Yeh prasthan bahut pavitra hai. Hum log ka jivan saathak hai, jo hum log yahan par aaye. Aur bhi bahut kuch kahana tha, humne sankhet mein batlaya, bahut deri ho jayegi. I want to thank so much, but our time. Pujapad Maharaj is telling, there are two goals, meeting and separation. Both will be there. If there is no separation, there will be no pleasure of meeting. So both are there, here in Braja. Always separation makes
separation makes the meeting more enjoyable, pleasurable. That's what Maharaj wanted to say.
My English is lame and very poor.
Very perfect. Perfect.
One thing is led by Maharaj. I am to
always on.
I will submit to you before you. This is very difficult for us because we are not so much expert in speaking English. So it is not clearly explained to him. However, we are trying, you should understand it. The gopi who sang Tava Pathamritam Sakta Jivanam Kavidi Riritam Karma Sapaham Savana Mangalam Srimadatatam Kavi Giyanti Dei Bhuridasana. This was also uttered by Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Tava Pathamritam. Uddhav came to console gopis and others, members of the Braja, with Krishna, news of Krishna. But the more he gave the news to them, the more they became Kathamritam, your speech, your katha, your something what about you is Amrita. But to us, it is like death. It is acting like death. But what is that? If you personally come and speak before us, then it is our life. And unless it, your word, your story narrated to us by Andasam, it is dead life. It is like death to us. Thank you.
In the evening, our class there, we can explain more.
Subhanand ji ka mukh khul jaye bolne ke liye aap unko utha raha hai to abhi samay nahi hai to wahan par hum log bolenge aap sunenge ye sir well
made two lines as usual and we will start.